Okay, as Women's Day is coming, and what Women's Day means for you? Yeah, what Women's Day or women empowerment means for you?
Women empowerment means it's every girl, every girl child should be a literature first. We need that education, everyone, I know, every woman as a baby girl, nowadays everyone killing. So it should be stopped, and what not, today women, everyone doing everything. Pilots are there, models are there, movie are there, camera, and you also. So we are equal to everyone. In some way we are superior to men. That we need to, I know, men should be understand that, because there is no woman, there is no lot of things. There is no mom, there is no sister and all. So I wish for every girl child has a right to educate. Right education definitely changes, you know, our country.
And I have a question. Every time a woman is surrounded by the boundary, so one rule you think you have, you've gone out of the way or break the taboo or the scenario of something, you think yourself, you have, if you have to share your experience, you have done out of the way.
I'll share you my experience. I came from a town, like a small town. So there, if a girl wears like a shorts or something, that's like, that's a, you know, oh my God, this girl is that, this girl is this. No, dress means it's our individuality and it's our, you know, comfortness. Don't look at a girl, know what she's wearing and whom she's talking. This all, I know, I don't know, many people still now, that you know, their character depends on their, how dressed they will. I know, it's
what you break the rule.
I'll break the rule. I just want to wear whatever. Every girl deserves that. You know, don't look at
what you did, which you gone out of the way, and you, you're proud of that.
Yeah, you know, from that town, say I am now in a modeling and movie industry, so I broke that thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
That was your victory.
Yes, exactly. You know, my neighbors and all, oh, your girl is wearing the shorts and all. So I broke that, and I am happily independent woman. Yes.
Wow, so you can wish happy
Women's Day to everyone. Whoever feels that they are not mean any industry or anything. So you are deserve more than you feel. Please come out of it and prove everyone, and prove yourself that you deserve more than anything.